want more money.
We have a contract. I don't give a fuck about a contract.
You're not that special.
Let's get more fucking money. Fuck.
That was good. You got promise.
Did you see what just happened in there? I busted that guy up, just like I bust up anybody who's stupid enough to step in the ring with me. I am the best there ever was, my friend.
You're good. You're good. But I've seen way more fights than you ever will. I knew a guy who fought like you. He was cocky, yeah, like you. Only he was the best.
Yeah. Tell him to step up. I'll crack his skull.
I can't. He died about 10 years ago. Sucks for him. It's lucky.
I'm so fucking tired of hearing about Nikolai Faust, okay? He never faced the likes of me. I am legendary.
You never faced the likes of him. It doesn't mean anything when all anyone remembers is a legend like Nikolai Faust.
You know what, old man? He's dead. And I'm a winner. Yeah. So fuck you.
Bum. You're a bum!
Hi, Amon. How'd it go?
Same as always. Won in the first round.
Nobody can fuck with me.
I know. You're awesome. So, can we celebrate? Go out? I got my Thea to watch the monkey.
It wasn't much of a fight. I don't feel much like celebrating.
Got some things to think about.
When are we gonna see each other? All you do is train and fight and talk about training and fighting. I'm sick of it, Angel. Your daughter needs you. I need you. Come on, let's go out and have some fun. Please.
I don't feel like it. I'll call you later.
When?
Daddy's strong!
MMA fans around the world are mourning the passing of Nikolai Faust, who perished last night in an auto accident. Faust was widely regarded as the top fighter in the sport.
Fuck. I can help you.
How did you get in here? You know what? Who are you? No, forget it. I don't even want to know. Get the fuck out of my car.
The fight with Nikolai Faust.
I can arrange it.
You know what? He's dead. You're fucking crazy. So you can either get lost or I can kick your ass.
Everyone compares you to him. You don't think you're his equal.
That's why you train so much. Why you fight so hard. You have anger issues. They got you thrown out of every professional fighting league there is, and that's why you're here. In this less than optimal environment.
What?
Thing is, I think you are the best fighter. I can arrange the bout. I can give you what you want, what you deserve. Just think of me as a talent scout. Do you want to prove once and for all that you are the best? Do you want to fight Faust? Or are you scared of exactly that?
See, the thing is, I'm not scared of anyone, alive or dead, legend or bum. Now let's just say, I do believe you. I don't, but just for the sake. Let's just say I want to get you out of my face. How does it work?
Just sign here.
That's simple, huh? Get the fuck out of here.
Faust.
Still go back to your life. We still got things to live for.
This is all I live for.
Well done, kid. You beat me. You proved to the EVERLAST that you're legendary. You gave up everything for that. So you get to stay here in my place forever. You know the thing about being the best? There's always some punk who thinks he's better. Ready to fight, claw, and kill his way to your place. So for the rest of your miserable life, you get to fight all those would-be champions. And then one day, you won't be as good as you think you are. And you'll lose. And on that day, you go to hell.
I want a lover, not a fighter.
You want both.
True. That tickles. Your facial hair is like really...
Color this earring that blue.
Arms up like Superman!
Welcome to your new throne, champ. You have a challenger. Get ready to fight. Ha 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 ha